Yo, welcome to Raw Table Talk, man. Tonight we starting up our first music review. So, you know, tonight we got a chick that goes by the name of Jug Queen, man, straight out of Memphis, Tennessee, man. She only been in the rap game for 4 months, man, and she already getting some major buzz. She got a new single out called Cluck, and it got a major reaction from a Memphis legend named LeChat, if I'm saying her name right.
LeChat.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And she's managed by a dude named Uncle D, and she the next female to blow out of Memphis, man. So y'all pay attention to the sound, and also let us know who y'all think she sound like. She got her own unique sound. You know what I'm saying? Y'all drop y'all reviews, man. Tap in with her. But straight out of Memphis, man. Let's go.
You on fleek, bring your luck up. I don't be studying these niggas, I ain't trying to fuck. Getting to these grizzlies, I'm talking about big bucks. You can catch me on the slab, going out of town. Finna scale, make some wrecks, all you fuck clowns. Road to riches, this pussy ain't even got miles. Hoes hate me, cause they down bad now. Gotta hand your cake to the nigga mine. How that sound, man, you hoes really insane. Cluck ass hoes, just that. Let me make this shit clear, you can't get up in this wheel. Exotic shit only, I'm rockin' with the top tier. You a peasant, we went there, let your ass near. My brothers ain't gon' wipe a bitch, Santa Claus ain't in here. This is not the North Pole, this no Memphis deal. They ain't doing no spoiling, can't get your new gear. Fuck you thought this was a baby, this ain't Shakespeare. Better go shake your ass, shake the spot to cop that drill. Heard what I said, slap your ass up in the lip. Never play that, you can call me Big Madeira. Hit the line when you ready to pay a beat sincere. Cause if you don't, you can't never bring your ass in here. Cluck ass hoe, dust ass bitch. Whack ass hoe, bum ass bitch. Broke ass hoe, weak ass bitch. Trick ass hoe, mini me ass bitch. Duck ass hoe, scary as fuck ass bitch. Dirt ass hoe, ain't brush your teeth ass bitch.
You Chuck E. Cheese ass bitch. Matter of fact, I ain't even the one to pay. I ain't wanna please no bitch. Me and Peso in that hoe, we still round about four sticks. Boy, you gotta be stupid, you think we ain't gonna blow shit. Bankroll in my hand up in the club, I still won't throw shit. Slow bitch, bend up, peep your hand and still gon' act like I don't know shit. Put some Martell in my walk and I been geeking on some more shit. Bitch, acting like you got it, but you really on some no shit. Anybody ever cross me, I bet I'm gon' blow this. She keep on throwing ass up on my car, she on some glow shit. Like she innocent, we know she freaky, slutty, she a hoe, bitch. House never close, everybody know I keep the fucking dope, bitch.
Cluck ass hoe, dust ass bitch. Whack ass hoe, bum ass bitch. Broke ass hoe, weak ass bitch. Trick ass hoe, mean and me ass bitch. Duck ass hoe, scary as fuck ass bitch. Dirt ass hoe, ain't brush your teeth ass.
Okay, and that was Cluck by Jug Queen, man, straight out of Memphis, Tennessee.
Yeah, man.
How you feeling about it, Woo?
You know, I think she got her own sound, you know. I feel like, you know, somebody kicked off real good, cause boy, she wouldn't even say that the girl ain't brush her teeth. You know, when you mad, you just say anything.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, man. Rap it like that, shorty. I hope you can fight, and that's a Raw Table Talk.
I also feel like you can, you know, this just an honest opinion. I think she got potential, but I could also tell that she just started rapping. If you really listen at it, the ad lib so high to where they throw me off.
Right, right. You
know, like after she say something, yeah, it's like she yelling in the air. Like I can vibe with the verse, and then the ad libs kind of pull me. You know what I mean? Because mm-hmm. I be zoned in to what she's saying, and the ad libs kind of. You ever been in a trance? Like musical can sometimes soothe you and put you in a mindset, but those ad libs sometimes pull me out.
Right.
But good song. I also think. And there's nothing to take away from the young fella that's on the end of it. Mm-hmm. I feel like he take away from the song. I think that should be a female song. If you're going to put somebody on there, put a female on it. I think the young fella, not saying that he can't rap, not saying that his verse not all right. I just don't think it goes for this song.
Yeah. Because it definitely came off as like a
girl anthem.
Yeah.
You ain't got no business on there, homie.
Yeah.
Girl fight, man, you just sit back and you watch and just, you know.
Wait for the next nigga
to
jump in.
Yeah, just wait for the baby daddy to jump in or something. You don't get on that.
Yeah, for sure.
But you know, to Jewel Queen, I kind of like your movement. I went and looked you up. Look, you know, I see you doing your thing. I see you got some people behind you that's doing their thing. Y'all got a little movement. I like that. But just honestly, I would feel like I feel like that should be you, and maybe if you can't get three verses, do two verses and be gone. Mm-hmm. Once again, it's not to take away anything from the young fella that was on the song. You slid, but I just don't think it was for that song.
For sure.
That's where I come off at. Well, how you feel, yo?
I'm rocking with it. You know, I'm rocking with it. I love her energy.
Yeah,
I love her energy. She's bringing it, and you know, it sounds like she ain't doing no backing down. First song, you know. Yeah, it sounds like you gave it all you had, and that's what really matters. You know what I'm saying? Like, stay dedicated to that. Don't let nobody deter you from that, because you only going to get better.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? And make sure, you know, I know, with the music game, it is pricey, and for quality, you got to pay for it, but it's worth it. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Ad-libs you were screaming in, the right person might can tone it down.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, make sure you putting the quality in, you know what I'm saying, besides the quantity, because you definitely want that quality. But we definitely appreciate you, Jewel Queen, man. Straight out of Memphis, man. Y'all tap in with her. Jewel Queen on all platforms, man. Y'all go follow her. Y'all tap in, man. Raw Table Talk, we appreciate the opportunity.
Yo.